Hi everyone and welcome back to Granny's channel. Today I'm having all fried foods, but these were all air fried. I have a Korean corn dog, the cheesy corn dog, so I'm gonna have to eat that really fast before the cheese pull doesn't happen. And let me see, I have a giant single chicken nugget. Let me do my thumbnail now. It's a giant chicken nugget. Okay. I have a Korean, the glass noodle kim seaweed roll. What is it called? Kimmari. Okay. A couple of shrimps, deep fried shrimps. And I have my sauces, but I'm gonna eat this first before I lose my cheese bowl. First bite. Oh, dear God, we thank you for this food. Bless it, Lord. Give us strength, courage, and give us your Holy Spirit so that we are able to live this life in the way that you want us to live. Father God, help us to love you and love one another more. Bless this food, Lord, in Jesus' name. Part. Hold it different thumbnail. Okay. If you have a Korean market near you, go get these. They're in the frozen section. I have a few sauces. I have the, when you get extra sauces from your fast food places, KFC. The KFC. I think it's a little spicy sauce. And this is the barbecue from Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A. And McDonald's sweet and sour. So I'm going to be using those sauces after I finish my corn dog because I'm going to eat this while it's good. Rice cake. Mozzarella cheese and rice cake. think I'm ingesting over 1,000 calories today just in this meal. Show you, I got some veggies, okay? KFC sauce. Is it like a honey mustardy kind of sauce? It's like a honey mustard sauce, and it's sweet. For my single hash brown. These are the last of what we have. That's why I'm eating everything together. How many of you like hash browns? Hash browns are like morning fries, okay? It's a whole breast. It's not minced meat, it's a whole. Now, I think it was about 2 weeks ago, I did giant nuggets video, chicken nugget video. I deleted it on accident. I had trouble uploading videos, and for a few videos it took me like 3-4 days to upload, and so the chicken nugget video, here's my barbecue, Chick-fil-A barbecue sauce, so I thought it was uploaded and I deleted it because I need storage in my iPhone. So I deleted the video, went to recently deleted videos and deleted those two. Come to find out, I accidentally deleted this video that did not upload. Good thing I have tons of videos for backup. It's a whole chicken breast. It's getting warmer and warmer. Here's my little mandarin orange. A complete meal. Fruits and veggies. Milk. My meat. I will try the seaweed. Glass noodle rolls. Spicy. This month, I made it to my gym more than 12 times. So I got this t-shirt. I love the color. I would go to the gym 5 days a week, 4 or 5 days a week, even if they didn't reward me, but every month they reward us. So you think I'm gonna miss any? No. Why are fried foods good? Although I didn't deep fry these are air fried, but still they were originally fried in oil. having my salad. Do people eat a complete meal in like 8 minutes? When you come to Granny's channel, don't ever expect a short 5 minute video. If it's an eating video, not gonna happen. You came to Granny's place. I'm satisfied. That was good. Thank you for watching. Thank you for coming over to Granny's place, okay? Come every day. I hate every day. Welcome to Granny's place. Come back again. I'll be here tomorrow. Same time, same place, okay? Subscribe, okay? May God bless you. May His peace be upon all of you. Believe, okay? Have faith in God, and He will reveal Himself to you. I thank God for every blessing that I receive and for everything else. I just totally depend on God, because He's proven to me for over a half a century, okay, that He is our God, our Creator. And there's no doubt in my mind, and I wish for all of you that you have that faith and that belief that our God is everything. All right, until next time. Eat healthy. Once in a while, eat like this, but eat healthy. Be happy. Don't stress. Don't worry. Just give it all to God, okay? May His peace fall upon us.